कुछ तो भी ना भारी दर्द हुआ है लव रंजन की लाइफ में कभी? सेम मूवी बनाते रहते हैं बार बार। Hey guys, my name is Sucharita. This is Film Companion. You're watching Not a Movie Review. And right now, I am not going to be reviewing Sonu ke Titu ki Sweety. Girl hurt boy, boy very sad, male best friend save boy. Essentially, प्यार का पंचनामा 3. Sonu and Titu are nursery के time के दोस्त. Friendship thicker than anything a खून का रिश्ता could even provide. Titu is जरा simple, किसी के भी बाद में आ जाता है. तो when Sweety woos him, Sonu is convinced she's a gold digger and उसकी life का mission बन जाता है to get her out. इतना तो trailer ने बता दिया था, right? Correct, correct. I don't know what else to tell ya. Kartik Aaryan, जो कुछ ज़्यादा ही cute हो गया आजकल, by God की कसम, is urban protective bro who says things like, शादी क्यों कर रहा है? अब तो washing machine और dryer भी नया खरीद लिया. I can't fight everything, you guys. Acting performance-wise and compared to his last guest in London, Kartik seems to have worked damn hard on this one. There's a range he's worked on and it shows, like I said last time. And I really want to see him try and grab projects that will not have him participate in fart jokes and Viagra and coffee situations. Yeah. Yes, this is a definite marked improvement. Sunny Singh Nijjar, who I loved in PKP 2, delivers a rather one-tone performance here, man. I guess he's just supposed to look like a khate-peete halwaiyon ke ghar ka rais, but seedha chashmo charag, where there's no second layer to his character. Nushrat, Bharucha though, girl, she is pretty damn neat. Playing the villain here, really, Nushrat is a far cry from the ditzy dumb stereotype one might have come to associate with her. Her character, Sweety, gets quite nasty when she needs to, and I really think with a better script, there's a lot of acting prowess right there hidden under the surface. Not to say we don't get the ditzy dumb stereotype, no, this is a Love Ranjan film, bikini babe to hogi hi. Ishita Raj from the previous Panchnama movies gets a lengthy part, which I just don't see leaving any impact on anyone. To give credit where it's due, Love Ranjan films usually have great control over dialogue, which this one does too. It's clearly been thought of in Hindi and delivered thusly.
अच्छा खासा कोलगेट चल रहा था बचपन से, हर्बल के चक्कर में दिन भर मिट्टी की फीलिंग आती है मुंह में.
There are no फालतू flashback sequences. Most of what has already transpired in the lead actor's life is cleverly conveyed through dialogue. More time spent on thinking up clever conversation eventually playing out on screen is always more satisfactory as opposed to characters talking to themselves using an inner voice. The movie is engaging. Despite taking off on too many tiny tangents like a weird side thing with a house help, the script keeps you guessing right till the end who will win. Dekhao, काफी time के बाद ऐसी harmless, fun, textbook, rom-com आई है and this song is pretty bomb actually. So on a scale of 1 to 10, Sonu ke Titu ki Sweety is 36 बार तो आलोक नाथ ने बोला है
चूतिया हो गया.
If nothing else, that is only refreshing to watch, maybe. Guys, I have to inform you that Welcome to New York is not just a trailer for the IFA Awards, it's an actual real feature-length film and Anupama Chopra is watching it this week. So subscribe to Film Companion to hear more about Welcome to New York.